C-H-A. Cha. A quiet place to be clever. A quiet place. I found heather. A quiet place, no more peril. A quiet place, and so came Carol. A quiet place was out of reach for a moment, and I didn't know how I would own this space with my trio out of place, dispersed across space. What to do? Think. Blink, blink, blink. Sink into the surrender of the lender of sound, of inspiration that goes round and round. And so from the riot of the thinking in the mind came this kind of floating. It was like I was boating down the quietest river in the sky. Some call it flying, I know. But what is it when you're floating and you're flying and you know that you're about to go somewhere beautiful? Somewhere beautiful. And I found a quiet place to be with Carol and Heather. A quiet place. A quiet place to be clever. A quiet place. And the space that I fill today does bring me into life in such a way. The sounds are open, the heart does not hope, it knows it grows every day. Every day. The heart, it knows it grows every day. Every day. Originally appeared to be without me. The quiet place brought me to the creek, where I thought it was originally just me. And imagine if I can do that with two humans. What could I do with the rest? Bless the quiet place.